Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? We're starting our night off here in Sanctuary, where we're gonna go and pick up a bunch of quests. And we're gonna start with Brick here.
Got a mission if you're up for it.
Time to wipe the Sawtooth Bandits off the map.
I don't just want to steal the Sawtooth's bomb, Slab. I want to steal their pride. You fly our Slab flags over their camps in Sawtooth Cauldron, and we'll show Mortar's men who the real badasses are.
Yeah, that's worth our time.
That work for you.
Roland's friends need to know what happened to him.
The folks in Sanctuary don't know about Roland. Almost none of them would still be alive if it weren't for him, so you might want to let him know.
It's probably not a bad one anyway. Probably talking to all those people anyway. Doesn't have anything for us. Let's go Marcus first.
Roland's dead. Oh. Me and him didn't see eye to eye most of the time. He never liked how I sold guns to the bandits. But I would have died in New Haven if it weren't for him. He was a good man. Hey, I got a job for you.
Destiny is funny thing.
I was making change for some idiot named Kai a few weeks back, and gave him a 10 instead of a 1. I need you to track him down and get the $9 he owes me. He was mumbling into an echo device when he came in. Maybe you can track him by finding his transmissions.
Another mission that just doesn't seem worth it. But whatever. Go get Marcus's $9. Let's head for Moxie.
Jack killed Roland? Son of a bitch! He helped me take care of Mr. Shank, and unlike, well, damn near everyone around here, he always behaved like a gentleman. I don't know what to say. Damn it, am I crying?
Wow, Moxie. You didn't have to give us fake tears, you know. Who's this? Another side? Oh, the board. Forgot all about the board. A bad day at Lynchwood.
It's a giant Skag! Oh god, what does it want? What the hell do you want?
Is that our Skag? I think we're going there next.
Huh? Roland's dead? Oh, God. I remember the first time we met. I healed him up after he killed some of Nine Toes' men. He seemed nice enough, quiet, but I'm sorry. He deserved better.
Looking for work?
Zed, got some. Zed needs body parts, but won't say why. Surely this won't come back to bite him later.
You know what's great about you? You don't ask questions. If you could get me a few creature parts and never ask why, ever, that'd be awesome.
Alright. Scooter's last.
I'll be rescued. Any day now.
What is going on over here?
This is dumb.
Says the bastard that probably stole it in the first place.
Gee, Jim, you're awfully quick to start pointing fingers. Come on, guys, we're friends. Let's calm down.
It's a truck's can standoff.
This is so dumb.
Vault Hunter? Little help. Look, it's a long story.
No, it's a short story.
I write short stories.
We were supposed to divide the take four ways, but somebody up and nicked it before we could split it up.
Oh, those idiots still screaming at each other? Marshall Freeman here. If you want to do me a solid and shut those morons up so I can get back to my nap, that know that only one of them will tell you the truth. The other three are liars. If you could figure out which one of them robbed the other and pop in the head for me, that'd be awesome.
Look, between you and me, O'Cantler's the thief. When we were making out, he was all, yeah, baby, I'm gonna steal all that money. And I was like, no, don't do that. And he's like, oh, yeah, baby, I'm gonna. And I was like, that's so wrong.
Look, given what we know about human consciousness, I can be certain of only one thing. I didn't steal the money. I know my own mind, and I know my mind didn't steal it. If I knew everyone else's minds, I might be able to help you a bit more, but sadly, I can only speak for myself, and I'm doing that now. Speaking to say that I didn't steal the money.
Really?
Sam's full of crap.
That's all you got?
Sam stole the cash, without question, after she and O'Cantler were done celebrating our successful heist. I saw her stuff the loot down her pants.
I really don't know the answer to this.
They weren't a thief. They didn't have any money.
What the hell? You defused the tension, the tense situation. Sure we did. They're all dead. I really don't know. Who stole the money?
I tell you, man, I'll never forget that time Roland and all them jumped over Pisswash Gully. Them's good times. Hell, man, now I'm sad. Is this what sad feels like? You kill the crap out of Jack. You hear?
You got it. All right. Talk to Tannis and Britt. Man. I went with him because he was the one that literally two of them said that Sam and him slept together. Then all I got from him was Tannis is full of, or Sam is full of crap, but I don't think that was the right choice.
Had Roland not forced me to relocate to Sanctuary, I would not be alive today. I am unpleasantly surprised to find that I am sorry that Roland is dead.
Mordecai told me what happened to Roland. So here's what we do. We bury Roland. We save this planet. And we kill Jack. His associates, his friends, his family, everyone he's ever met. We skin them with their own goddamn teeth. I'm sorry. We went our separate ways a few years back, but Roland was my friend, and nobody, nobody hurts my friends.
Sorry to bum you out like that, but somebody needed to tell him. I've transmitted the code to Roland's armory to your echo device. If anyone deserves what's in there, it ought to be the badass who's gonna avenge him.
What? I have no idea where he was, but... sounds like we can get in here now. You're asking me to store them in the vault? No. Though Roland's friends mourn his death, they're united in the same desire that you will avenge the hell out of him.
Don't let this all be for nothing, amigo. Find Jack. Kill Jack.
Find Jack. Kill Jack. What the heck is that in the top right corner? We're gonna head off to Lynchwood. I doubt what we just picked up is any better than what we already have. Yeah, no. Nope. No. Let's empty our inventory and...
why loot the dead when you can buy from me? I'm always happy to take your
money. Head back to Lynchwood. In terms of music, I guess. Definitely is him. I gotta figure out where to shoot her. Try the shotgun. Some scat or some slag, and then the shotgun. Okay, the down arrow. Damn it. Wait, what am I doing? Not getting any slag on her. Why does it sound like there's a robot walking? What the hell? Is she immune to status effects? Come on. No! We were right there! So close. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, find your limits, don't be perfect, always work so hard, with open minds, people can't change your life, can help you feel alive, find the passion, take some action, and just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. I'm gonna save those last couple shots. Below 200,000 again. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I'll fight on my face and I swear I won't give back up, cause I don't deserve a thing. And the road ahead is tough. I don't know about this one. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubts. I'm scared that you'll figure it out. How the hell am I supposed to avoid that? Stand up. I don't. We had it that one time. Does she not take status effects? I tried. Hit her with slag, double our damage, or not, maybe not double our damage, but increase our damage. I tried corrosion. From not pointing at me to straight at me. I did it again. Like, it used to just be a little sweep. Like, it would sweep. Where's the sweep? Understand, this shouldn't be that difficult. It's normal difficulty. This up, she's gonna steal all of our money. It won't go up, will it? Am I missing something about this fight? Got to be missing something, right?
Oh,
Yeah, I see you.
You're not ready for me!
As far as I can tell, there's not a path for us to get up to the other level. I'm gonna leave this one for now. We're just losing money. I don't want to sit there and just keep losing money. I was gonna leave y'all alone. We're leaving this map, aren't we? Yeah, we're going to that other side, that other map. Iridium Blight. Wait. Isn't that the main mission? Iridium Blight is where the main mission is. We're heading for Capture the Flag and Sawtooth Cauldron. Okay, we might get drawn into something here. Jack statue. What are you? Oh, bully mod. Already throwing rocks at me. That's cool. Thank you. Exactly what we wanted. nearly enough damage. Well, that bridge isn't going to do us any good. The crap was that? Someone just throw a flaming car at us? Yep. Definitely Jack. Last night, Marcus got drunk and accidentally developed a conscious. Handsome Jack needs you to check on his grandmother. This does not sound at all fishy. Handsome Jack has a proposition for you.
So, last night I got a little tipsy and I was thinking about all the unsatisfied customers I've had, so I mailed out some refunds. I don't know what I was thinking. You have to get those checks back from the mailboxes before the autopost sends them off. You gotta hurry. They'll be sent any minute.
Who needs a medical license when you got style? I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
I want to get out of here sooner rather than later. The longer we stick around, the more likely we are to cross paths with the main quest, and that is not what we want to do. Tooth cauldron. All right.
I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't a real doctor. Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed.
Let's see if we can't get an SMG that's does better damage than what our assault rifle does. Maybe even maybe just better than the shotgun. Might grab at that. I don't know, my rap blood boils over like, oh god, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let
inside me. It's inside me. Where you're giving my hit points back.
Just
what? Give me my hit.
Mr. Scoggles!
Some nice gear you got! Take this easy on yourself! Oh god, it
Hi, Odin.
I'll lose my shit, I go crazy when I'm mad. You want to see Dixie?
He don't care about me. Oh, my sister just got her dog back.
Talk to me, Angel. I need a Vault Hunter, and I need him yesterday.
I found someone with great potential. His name is Zero, or at least he's called that. No one knows his real name, and...
No. Next! I hate those mysterious warrior types. You know, 9 times out of 10, there's nothing actually special about them. Who else you got?
Playing Zero surveillance footage.
Slag, you freak!
Leaves falling from trees.
Just enough!
Did that guy just speak out?
Quit making me watch us! End it here! Oh! I'm so sick! Oh.
Hey!
Slag!
Son of a... Wasn't for your shield.
With the rest. Yeah, get behind something.
Not.
No.
Yeah, Loki's in bed.
You can still run! Die!
Bigger gun!
Some nice gear you got! You're not cutting my playtime! Oh, it's stinky! Just leave! Don't scavenge my stuff!
I knew he was coming up. I just... He got up there a lot faster than I expected. I think the last two are buzzards. One of them's almost down. Boom! Buzzards down.
Pandora's crap! Nobody's heard of me here! Hello?
5 billion Echo Cash subscribers, maybe get out of the Stone Age, douchebags.
It is you.
Finally, a fan. Yes, Kai. Kai Corner. Autograph costs a buck.
No, no, no. It is you, the chosen one.
Chosen? Chosen one?
Quickly, into my store. We haven't a moment to lose.
What? Marcus conned somebody? It's gotta be down. I almost didn't go over there. Side path? No, I don't think so. Yeah, there was. No, there wasn't. We went up here. Raging caustic glot. But you don't know where to go, do you? I saw movement out there. Oh, it was probably that. Say, how are you still up? Pressure balls. think you get to do the dun 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 when you're on fire. To get the bonus perk, whatever the hell you call it, the upgrade that increases our aim speed. Our ability, our speed while aiming. Why don't you? Leaving you be, dude. Could have just stayed out of it. You would have lived a little longer.
Don't give me your own, Ro.
From what footage we have of him, I can't even tell if Zero's human or not.
What do you mean, not human? Is he a robot, an alien, what?
Wow. Killed, but I killed something. Must have been one of the tadpoles. This isn't gonna go well, is it?
Start the generator when you're ready. You know, believe it or not, just stick by that generator until the flag's raised all the way up, Slab. The Slab's trying to take our flag down! Get out there now! You gotta reset the generator.
What? Almost done. More buzzards.
You did it. Now pull up the generator.
What? Oh, just shoot it?
No, that was hot.
One flag done. Retribution. Oh, oh. I got relaxed. I thought we were done. Are we in the clear now? Lost quite a bit of handgun ammo there. Oh, goodness. Looks like a tunnel over here. See your puppy again. Worked. What's this? No, I don't want to ride the conveyor belt in there. I wanted to see what it was. Forgetting they say that. Such a hilarious thing. You can't see me. Maybe I should have been using my rocket launcher. Any other time we've switched to it, doesn't seem to make a difference. Saw a health bar pop up and I was like, what? Turret. Come on.
attack!
Ooh!
It was like they lost me there for a second, and then... And then I aimed at him, and he saw me.
Air superiority.
One shot left. Take that back. Now one shot left. Now our health can recharge. So close. I don't think we're gonna get these done tonight. There's so much killing that has to happen in them.
Hyperion says, back on your feet and show them what for.
Like we missed some stuff. That second explosion was. Back up here. I got no love for the fake if you want to play.
I see ya.
Oh.
Christ! Superior, get off of me. This ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words.
Hey. Why are we, seriously, why are we all of a sudden getting so much money in our chest? Kamikaze midgets. Are you a flaming midget? No, just a flaming psycho.
Smell it! It's getting stronger! Give me my hit point back!
I had plans! Well done.
Over here killing people. No flagpole over here for us. I'll go back down. Power cable came this way. There we go. Oh. Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
All right, I was about to say, I know we can jump on these things. Not that though. Okay. How do I line up a shot? What if I just... Like that has to be the solution, but it can't be the solution. There's a way to do it. Just at a very bad angle. Am I supposed to take a shot from all the way up there? That can't be the case. Pretty long shot, if so. So that ladder gets us.
Pandora for a few weeks. I have satellite footage of him conversing with the locals.
Roland, Angel.
Look at this freak!
Shut up, Z. What do you want?
I desire a challenge.
By the way, your fruity ass talks. It sounds like you're plenty challenged.
Can it, Zeke? Sorry, I swear it's impossible to keep that boy's mouth shut.
You would consider it a challenge, then?
Yeah, I didn't think so.
This is intriguing. The vault, my masterpiece. Challenge accepted.
Oh, you cut off his head!
Yeah. Time. Just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They want to rise up while you drown. They want to fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. Boom. Oh.
God damn it, impossible.
Can you not? Don't do that. He jumped off the edge. What a dick. The way my scope has always looked? For some reason, that doesn't look the same to me. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They want to rise up while you drown. They want to fill your every doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. And when they finally think you're wounded, it's your chance to be ruthless. No. Away. Is that legit the way you're supposed to do that? To jump there.
Choking's overdue. Come at me and you won't get any older, dude.
crack your hold or two. Heating up inside of me, blood so violently, thanks for trying me. Now it's finally time to see how this rivalry becomes a dynasty.
All right, I'm actually going to go ahead and cut it there tonight, guys. We will pick up with placing the flags in the next one. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you in the next one. Good night.